The Bureau's Climate Outlook Service has recently undergone its biggest transformation in over 25 years, and that means a fresh look for our website. It's intuitive and easy to use, with more information available. Alongside our 3-month rainfall and temperature outlooks, there's now individual outlooks for the first and second months of the coming season. There are maps which show the rainfall totals for a given level of chance. So, if you need higher levels of certainty to make a decision, then this map will tell you the rainfall amount that has a 75% probability of occurring. You can also see what the chances are of getting specific amounts of rain, say 150 millimetres over 3 months, or even just 25 millimetres in the first month. All the maps are interactive, so you can zoom into the area that's important to you and select locations to get detailed information. You can even find out what the normal rainfall is for your location at a specific time of year by selecting the medians option. Similar information is available for the temperature outlooks. You can get a quick summary of the latest outlook from our monthly video. There's also an educational video on how to interpret climate outlooks. If you're interested in previous outlooks, you'll find them in the archives section. Find out more about any feature on our new website by clicking its information button. The site is mobile friendly and will intelligently resize on phones and tablets. If there's any feature that isn't intuitive, please let us know. And don't forget, there's a new URL, so update your bookmarks to our Climate Outlooks page.